watching time go by. He says just one.